Allegiant Airlines is making passengers with carry-on bags pay more. Starting Wednesday, the airline will charge up to $35 for bags that need to be stored in overhead bins. Passengers can, however, still carry on a small bag like a purse or briefcase for free. Spirit Airlines last year was the first airline to charge for carry-ons.